But the bottom line is that the Trump rally was a rally that he should have been able to be conducted peacefully without any problem. But the idea that there's political violence or violence in America like this is just unheard of. It's just not appropriate. And everybody must condemn it. Everybody.
That's President Biden speaking tonight, condemning the incident, calling it, quote, sick. When asked further questions from reporters, he wanted to make sure he said he had all the facts before commenting.
Meanwhile, his reelection campaign plans to pull all of its TV advertising in the wake of today's violence, according to a campaign official.